Oh, my name is Joe McDonnell. From Belfast town I came. That city I will never see again. For in the streets of Belfast I spent many happy days. I love that town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood and found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her a life. Oh, but all my young ambition met with bitterness and hate. I soon found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, you have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their people. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Through those many months internment in the Maidstone and the maze, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without trial. And though I love my country, I am not a better man. I've seen cruelty and injustice firsthand. And so one fateful morning, I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong, I tried to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. I think of all the deeds that you have done. You have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their people. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Then one cold October's morning, I was trapped in a lion's den, and I found myself imprisoned once again. I was committed to the H-blocks for 14 years or more, on the blanket, the conditions, they were poor. And a hunger strike we did commence for the dignity of man, but it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. Oh, and now I am a saddened man. I've watched my comrades die. If only more people cared or wondered why. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their people, you ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. And may God shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your fame be widely known. Oh, and Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died unselfishly, and Patsy O'Hara, and the next in line is me. And to those who stand beside me, may your courage be the same. And I pray to God our lives were not in vain. And though sad and bitter was the year of 1981, no, was not lost, it's still there to be won.